they also follow VTOL. Single rotor drones are also used for passengers, but the difference is that they have a high radius and they are mostly used for filmmaking.